Yo, what's up, everybody? Welcome back to another episode of Dragon Ball Z Budokai 3, greatest game in the history of all Dragon Ball Z games. Today, we're going to do some more Dragon Universe. Last episode, we completed Krillin's story mode a lot faster than I thought it was going to be. I could have swore he had more to his story, but I guess not. Or maybe I have to unlock some more characters. I don't know. I'll figure that out on my own. But for the base story mode, we have completed his story for as of now. The next character we are going to go to is Gohan. So let's go through the list real quick. We've done Yamcha, which wasn't that bad. Tien haunts me to this day. His story mode literally took me like 3 or 4 days, just between everything I had to do throughout my daily life and trying to play this. This was nightmarish. Never again. Finished Piccolo a few weeks back, and then we did Krillin. At the time of this recording, I finished his story mode not too long ago. Probably about a few hours before. So by the time I finish and upload this video, the Krillin video should be up. So without further ado, let's go ahead and take on Kid Gohan and start his story mode. What is it? There's a huge power level over there. Alright, so we got Maseko. We are going to do the unusual. Gonna give him the Tenkatsu fried pork bowl. Let's see. Evil Trent. Whoa. Alright. I need to figure out what it does. If I add a defensive power up. Mixed blood power, what's this? Ooh. I'm gonna give him that. Over retention. So you already know the spiel. It's time to travel the world. Oh, you got some money. Nice. One Dragon Ball. Let's find some more. So the weird thing about this game is, so every iteration of Gohan is a separate character. So this is only going to be the Saiyan Saga and the Frieza Saga. And then obviously as you beat each story mode, you unlock each next each level I guess stage of Gohan, and then you just go from there. So these are going to be the Gohan is going to be the probably the quickest ones to do, just because there's only but so many. Each story mode is only basically comprised of a certain amount of arcs, you know what I mean? This Dragon Ball. So there's either three or four here, I think, or five, I don't know. So there's at least, well, let me get this first. Some more money. And we'll get the Dragon Ball. So I think there's one more here, if I'm not mistaken. So it might just be four. I hope I'm not wrong, 'cause I have the radar, so there's no excuse for missing the Dragon Ball. Let's see. Maybe not. Yeah, so I guess there's only four Dragon Balls here. Okay, that was no power-ups or nothing. No battle point. That's on the product. There's no battle point. Yeah, at least has to be a battle point. I'm pretty sure every character has a battle point somewhere. That's weird. It's no battle point. That's weird. There's no way I missed it. I've been to this map like 3 or 4 times now. Alright, well, let's go ahead and do the story mode, I guess. Yo, help. Okay. Hey, are you guys playing Chase? Looks like fun. Does it look like I'm having fun? This isn't a game. Are you sure? Because if it is, it'll be cheating if I help you. No, it's not. I swear it's not. So help me now. Okay, y'all, Jarobi. Well, it sure took you long enough. Oh well, better late than never, I guess. Here, this is for you. What did I get? Oh, okay. Oh, there you go. What the? I passed by this like 8 times. How did I skip this? Okay. I always do a battle point at the beginning of every story mode so I can get the experience points. Oh my goodness. That water. Pair up, huh? Sounds like fun. Come on, bring it. Snuck that in. You know the one thing I feel bad for a Toriyama is he essentially has two great franchises under his belt. He has DBZ and he has Dragon Quest. Now obviously the Dragon Quest, like the manga and the anime, were never as big as Dragon Ball, but I mean those games, that series has a big following. And it's kind of a shame he's not on, like, the level of, what's the guy? The guy that made Yu Yu Hakusho, right? He has Yu Yu Hakusho and Hunter x Hunter, which is not even fair. He has, like, two of the... What the hell? Okay. Here, huh? This is where Dad and Mr. Piccolo fought. Dad and Mr. Piccolo's fought must have been more incredible than I can imagine. I have to train too, and become as strong as Dad and Mr. Piccolo. I'm just South City. Hello, Yajirobe. Hey, Goku's kid, you're getting big. Looking strong there. What are you doing, shopping? Yeah, you know me, Korin's little errand boy. Man, that cat wears me out. Oh well, I better get back so he can yell at me some more. Sheesh. That's the one thing about this game. Sometimes stuff won't show up until you trigger an event. So you can't just assume that there's nothing, you know, to look for. What did I get? The silver membership thing? Yeah. City. Huh? Why is he hiding? Hey, it's a kid. Oh well, today is the day. We're all the pretty young girls. Gohan? Uh-oh, not good. Huh? What's this? What did I just get? Oh, okay. Rage 3. That's an item I don't have. Nice. Yeah, so let me do another radar check real quick, just so I don't miss anything. Yeah, let's go ahead and get this one more trip around the world. To this spot. Okay, we can go ahead and move on. Oh, wait a minute, it was two spots. Oh, shoot. I want to be strong like Dad and Piccolo. I want to save the Earth. Foolish kid. Hey, these are just like your clothes, Piccolo. I already have it, but like, so just so you know, go to the furthest point first, that way you get the item, and then do the closest one. That's the fight. Damn. gosh. Nice. Got him. No, no, no. I really wasn't putting too much energy into that that battle at the end right there. Damn. I keep forgetting though, his Jonah is so short though. That's why they give you so much experience. Cause like I said, he only has two stages. It's almost been a year now. I have to get stronger. Huh? Two huge power levels. The Saiyans must be here. So sorry, son. If only I'd had more power, you'd still be alive. I'm still alive. Oh, well, after Piccolo took you away, I thought you were a ghost. What a relief. This man here. Oh my goodness. Forest, what's this? Ah, this stinks. My bike's broken. I'm stuck in this place. I can't find Tien. Miss, this place isn't safe. Yeah? Well, if it's so dangerous, what are you doing here, kid? Hey, what was that noise? A dinosaur? Okay. I think that's it. I guess we can just move on to this part, I guess. What's going on? It's the middle of the day. Why'd it get so dark? It's Shenron. Goku was being wished back to life. Okay. I don't know why I keep doing this. It's just, I might have some, maybe some form of OCD. I'm just very meticulous. I don't know what it is. I don't know. I'm just scared I want to miss something important. Gohan? Wow, you look really different. Do I? Here. I just happened to get this, so take it. Take good care of it. What did I get? Oh, nice. Evil sturdy uniform. That I will add. Oh, I can't need two things. Wait, but it says two. Oh, it's three. Oh, that's how many I have. Oh, okay. Oh, it's attack and guard. Okay. I don't need it then. It's attack and guard. I'm good then. Fang Fist. I sense an incredible power. I better not get in the way of his training. Gohan, you're so considerate. That's why he's so cool. I kind of wish... So I was talking about Toriyama earlier. I kind of wish he'd have went with his gut and made Gohan the focal point of the series after Cell, because there's just so much potential they miss with him. And I get Goku was really popular, but like, I don't know. I mean, I guess hindsight's 20/20. Like the way people look at Naruto now, and then they look at Boruto, and it seems like people really do not like Boruto. And I guess I get it. You don't want your series to go down like that, where it's like, oh man, you should have stayed with the guy that was popular. And I mean, I guess, but like, people's stories end, you know what I'm saying? Like, sometimes the next generation gotta step up, you know what I'm saying? You can't keep focusing on the same guy. If you have a successor, then let him succeed the position, you know what I'm saying? That guy can't, like, Goku cannot fight forever. And I think now it's kind of, I've seen clips and stuff and pictures all over the internet of, like, what Gohan could have became and what he's becoming now. And I guess it might be better late than never, but then it's like, you know, I don't know. It just would have been cool to see that. Because the difference is, We've known Gohan. We know what he can do. We know his personality. No, there's no one that doesn't like Gohan. All right, so is he fighting a Cyberman? Yep, fights a Cyberman. Defeat the enemy. Anticlimactic, but all right. Ooh. I still can't sense that power. Please come quickly, Dad. What's the matter, Gohan? Don't worry over nothing. Goku will get here for sure. Right. I don't know. I thought I saw two different battle points. My eyes were playing tricks on me. Dragon Balls, no items to pick up apparently. So we're just gonna make sure I get to the middle of the map and then we're just gonna go ahead and continue.
All right, well, let's go ahead and go ahead and take care of business. Come on. So that means... Taking on Napa. Napa. The Napa know-how. Y'all probably don't know what that is from. Nice. Okay. Two health in a attack. Oh, okay. Got the special skill story in that thingy. I mean, I don't know how you don't unlock that. You have to use the move. Save and move on to Namek. Continue.
Join forces with the Cheetah.
There's some huge power levels over there. Feels like trouble. We better go check it out. Alright, let's go ahead and get these 3 Dragon Balls. Oh. That's 1. Alright, so we've got the main objective. We can go ahead and move on from that and just peruse the map. Let's see what this is all about. A Cyberman. Or a Cyberman, I guess. For that little wall right there, I'd have flown through the map. Why am I playing with him? With that. Oh, okay. Well, I guess yeah, this is the last stage, so they're not gonna give me too many points. Choice. Hey! Leave him alone, you big bully. Come on, Gohan, we gotta move. Hey, Dende. Is that the first? That's the first time he's appeared in this, I think in this series, since I've been playing this. Thought I saw something there. Man. I think Namek really doesn't have too much stuff laying around from what I'm noticing. there's nothing else here. So I'm gonna fly to the point. Someone's coming this way, and fast. Quick, hide.
This isn't a very
good hiding place. We just have to cross our fingers and hope we get lucky. Krillin, is that?
What?
He can sense power levels? Not good. Even if we suppress our energy, he can still sense the kid here. He's here! That was close. I thought we were done for. No, they're not here. When do I get that? I'm supposed to get the power of the thing. I guess I gotta. Capsule house?
Great news! I just heard from my dad! And guess what? He says Goku's training hard and he's on his way here!
Dad's coming!
Alright! With Goku here, we might just have a chance!
Krillin, you feel that? What's wrong, you guys? Is someone coming? The Namekians. Another village is being attacked. And I know who's doing it. I recognize that power lever anywhere. It's Vegeta. Here? No, it was like in the middle. Let me just check this out real quick. It looked like it changed spots. So one thing I noticed from each game is that, so each game, like the story mode changed. Like, so the first game was like a just a normal story mode, right? Like, you know, it had like animated cutscenes and all that, which is cool. The second game was like a The second game was more of like a board game type thing. And then the third game is more like a visual novel. So it's a unique change in style between all the games. In my opinion, I like the first game, and this game's like the way they set up the story modes
with a different style. I didn't like the second one because the second one, the game is already, well, if you put it on like the highest difficulty, so you've seen my videos. Oh no, the entire village has been wiped out. Vegeta, that monster. Okay, here we go. This should be it, right? Yes, finally. Okay. Go ahead and head to this spot.
Your hidden powers are incredible. I have never seen them before.
Excuse me, but could you hurry? I really did have hidden powers. Thank you, Mr. Kuru.
I mean, he was polite with it. He can't be mad at him. I mean, we are on a... This is a time-sensitive mission we're on, you know what I mean? Oops, I did not mean to. Whatever.
Someone's headed right for me. They've got a huge power level. Vegeta! I've got to hide my energy.
I know you're here somewhere. Show yourself, or I'll destroy this entire area. I'm warning you. I won't say it again.
Wait, I'm here.
What am I doing?
go ahead and finish this off. I know y'all looking at me like, what is this man doing? These are Dragon Balls? Ha ha, they're all here. Frieza would be most pleased.
No.
I was so close. I'll take the Dragon Balls back to Frieza. The rest of you can decide what to do with these pests. Do you think we should try to make a run for it? I get Vegeta. Alright, we get it. If Vegeta goes down, then we'll be next for sure. We won't stand a chance.
We've got to
do something, Gohan. Let's go. Huh? Right. Raccoon Eraser Gun. Boy, need to close that mouth. So, thought you'd get me with a sneak attack, huh? Well, you did it. You got me mad. Krillin! Krillin? Oh, Krillin! Oh man, I think he just broke every bone in my body. He's too strong for us. That's what you got me for, Krillin.
I am a Saiyan.
I'm half Saiyan, but they do say half Saiyans are stronger. So I guess he unlocks Raccoon. Oh my god. Jeez, Raccoon. I like Raccoon. Unlock that potential. Damn. Gotcha. Oh man, why did I?
I didn't think that was going to hit. So we unlock Raccoon. Oh, Plant Dynamic. So who unlocks Raccoon? I think the battle against that Ginyu guy must be over. It looks like Dad won. What's the matter, Gohan? Are you hungry? Just a second. Here you are. Thank you. What is this? Oh, okay. Frieza getting more powerful by the minute. And Dad's hurt. It's up to me now. I have to stop him. This one is blue. Let's see what this one entails. Oh, it's a Piccolo. Nice.
Time to finish who off. Who are you talking to, Piccolo? Oh, why did I stand in front of him? Ducking and dodging that one. Dang, almost missed a level. Alright, let's go ahead and fight Frieza. I think he fight, what form does he fight? He fights the long face form, the one that looks like an alien. Yep. Key does not recover automatically. Watch your key gauge. Good to know. Oh my god. Oh my god. Damn it. Oh my god, he just doesn't let up. That was my best chance to get some damage in on him. He recovered so quickly. Jesus Christ. One hit on this guy. Yeah,
He's had like a smidgen of health left. This is meaningless. Look at that, bro. You gotta sneeze on me, I died. Yeah. Yes. This second fight was a lot different than the first one. The first one was like he couldn't miss a hit. God damn. Yeah, then that's it, but that's how it ends.
Gohan trembles before Frieza's terrifying power. Can Goku make it in time?
Teen Gohan. So the crazy thing about the breakthrough for him, it's only two moves, I believe. See you later, Shenron. There you go. That was Kid Gohan's story mode. That's it. Yeah. Next episode, we're going to be doing Teen Gohan. And we're going to take on his story mode. As always, thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed. And I will see you guys in the next one. Peace.